Hey everyone, this is Bhagyashree Sohag from Greeva Capital. A company known as Dolda Dairy recently launched its IPO. Hyderabad-based Dolda Dairy has hit the market with its ₹520 crore initial public offering. It opened for subscription on 16th June and will be closing on 18th June. Let us try to understand more about this company and the IPO and find out whether it's a fit for subscription or not. Till 17th June, the portion set aside for retail investors has seen a subscription of 2.73 times, while non-institutional investors have seen a subscription of 14%. The qualified institutional buyers have seen a subscription of 2%. Dolda Dairy has developed one of the leading brands in the dairy product industry in South India. It has strong customer recognition, particularly in the states of Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, and Telangana. The company's integrated business model enables them to provide end-to-end capabilities from product procurement till distribution and marketing. The company intends to continue to grow domestically as well as internationally by way of organic and inorganic growth in order to increase its presence and revenue. If we look at the financial performance, we get a very abysmal picture. Over financial year 18 to 20, Dolda's revenue rose 16% annually and EBITDA by 12% annually. Profit after tax fell 6% annually during the same period. The poor EBITDA growth coupled with fall in net profit speaks about the poor business model and fragile story in the making. The Indian dairy sector is highly fragmented and unorganized, which may be a challenge the company will continue to face. The company is yet to build strong visibility for its brand and increase the ratio of high-margin milk or value-added products in its product mix. Besides, dairy stocks have hardly created wealth for investors. If we look at the listed players in this space like Prayag Milk, Hatsun Agro and others, they have hardly been able to create wealth. So this sector is not ripe for investing and suffers from a whole host of challenges and has zero merit. In the past, there have also been instances of non-compliance by the company with provisions of various acts, rules, including the FSSAI. The company's audit report is qualified with remarks concerning breach of financial covenants required to be maintained by a company. So, in a nutshell, we are not positive about this issue for a variety of reasons, and it is a complete no from our side. Dairy is a capital-intensive business. Our analysis depicts that dairy companies are usually unable to provide high returns and create sustainable wealth. We are structurally bearish on the stock for listing gains and even for long-term holding. So we will be giving a pass to this issue. Thank you for watching this video. Let us know what your opinion is in the comments. Do like, comment and share our video and join our Telegram group as well for the latest stock market updates. This is Bhagyashree Sohag signing off from the Greeva Desk.